these are the materials you're going to need. The first step will be to cut out the templates and stick them onto the ply. Now mark the holes using a center punch. Then drill the holes. The cordless drill, of course, also will work. Now saw out every part. And these are the parts you're going to need. Then round off the edges of the pieces to make them run smoothly. These are the first pieces to glue together. When you do so, make sure to cut a slit into this notch so you can hook a rubber band on it later on. Do the same thing with this part and this hook. Drill this hole right through the middle piece. And insert a little pin into the slide catch. After you've drilled a hole into this piece, you can assemble it with a very light spring into the slide. This is how these pieces need to be assembled. Glue this part to the slide to prevent it from falling off the gun. It is very important that the slide is able to move freely. Now round off the barrel and the slide. Now screw the lids on. Note that every screw hole has to be pre-drilled and countersunk. Then glue and screw on the handle plates. After this, glue a piece of a nail into this pin. This way the slide catch won't come off. Then glue this muzzle piece onto the gun. Finish it off and stamp the grip. After sanding, the gun is finished. Pulling the trigger fast is the best way to really get the slide jumping.